The rubber match of a three-game season series between the Hurricanes and Maple Leafs. Carolina has won 8 consecutive season series over Toronto, who carry a mark of just 1-6-1 in their last 8 games, with 36 goals allowed.
Takes the feed, looks around, goes back to Riley. Riley looks to his right and left, and then fires it in. It stops. Scores, boys!
Deserves a lot of credit on this goal because he takes the eyes away from Cam Ward. The Leafs get the puck through and Ward can't find that rebound because of it. And Boys arrives at the right time. First of all, Riley with a perfect shot. Just high enough to create the rebound. Here comes the loose puck here. Greening will fish it out. And then here comes Boys. Oh, many wondered how Mike Babcock was going to get through this year. Sure, he does at times, but he's a teacher. And perhaps best suited for this job because he loves to teach, and boy, he's had lots of projects. Huh?
And big shot from Lyles. Finds the net in behind Bernier right off the draw, and we are tied.
And Eric Staal with the clean win. Right back to Lyles, and he absolutely gets all of this puck.
Here come the Leafs. Parenteau back the other way with Leivo. Scores! Nice counterpunch by the Leafs, and Leivo scores. It's 2-1 Toronto. Nestor Show up towards the corner. Taps it in front. Bernier with the stop there, point blank on Nordstrom, who is parked right in front. He was really, really sharp. Puck comes back out, fired in there by Hanifin. Bernier stops that and hangs on. Here's Kadri coming in, looks towards the front of the net. Kadri gets it in, scores! Parenteau, and it's 3-1. A dagger to the heart of Carolina. The Toronto Maple Leafs, with a strong effort, strike a real blow against the Carolina Hurricanes and their playoff hopes. And a frustrated bunch, Riley and Skinner, among others, trying to get at one another as the frustration on the part of the Hurricanes boiling over.
The Maple Leafs earn a 3-1 win over the Hurricanes for their first season series triumph over Carolina in 9 years. It's just Toronto's second win in their last 9 games overall. Carolina has now alternated wins and losses in their last 6 games and have dropped 3 straight games on the road.